The digital stimulation of smell is considered as a useful step in expanding technology related to multi-sensory communication. Our previous work, SEMPI, can produce smell sensation, and it is based on chemical odor molecules. These chemical odorants are not possible to transfer through the internet. Further, they have several disadvantages such as lower controllability, expensive, need to be refilled, and complex. Therefore, we need to find new technologies to transfer and reproduce smell sensations. So in this project, we focus to develop a new interface that can induce a weak electrical pulses on smell receptors and produce smell sensations. We believe by using a weak electrical signals can excite the smell receptors and generate smell perceptions. The digital smell device is equipped with adjustable frequency and current to produce electrical pulses. The stimulation process is carried out by putting a pair of silver electrodes inside the part of the nose where it touches the olfactory nerves. Generally, the smell sensitive receptors are located near olfactory bulb and nasal concha. Therefore, we stimulate smell receptor cells in this area to trigger smell-related perceptions in the brain. This electrode will be controlled by our special design circuit that can deliver few milliamperes of current pulses to the smell-sensitive cells.
In our study, about 1/4 of the participants reported perception of different kinds of smell sensation, such as fragrant, minty, sweet, and chemical smell. This result shows that there could be an electrical path to generate smell sensation in human through electrical stimulation. We hope in future we can develop interface where we can regenerate the smell sensation using this device. Digital regeneration of smell will be useful to several industries like augmented reality and virtual reality, entertainment, online marketing, and gaming, where people can create and share information related to smell. In medical industry, this research will be useful to treat patients who are suffering from medical conditions such as parsomnia and nysomnia.